Welcome to Adventures with Jazzle. Today I'm introducing Jazzle to the sword. It's something quite new to her, so it's just to see how she reacts to it, if she's happy, and if we could actually use her for mounted skill at arms. Doesn't seem to be reacting to it too much while she's stood still, so I'll just walk around and have a play with the fencing sabre and see how she handles it. Back up. Oh, okay, please like and subscribe for more videos. Come on. So as you see, she's not too bothered about the sword. So this is really good for her first time with it. She's more bothered about trying to eat the grass, which probably wouldn't hold any sway in a real cavalry situation. But at least she's not scared of the weapon.